Is there any time you want to save your project as document types? Today, in this video, I will show you how to export a project to document formats, which are PDF document, Microsoft Word, and Microsoft Excel. First of all, export a project to PDF document. Here, slides will be exported as images and embedded into PDF files afterward, so you cannot edit slide objects anymore. Select the PDF document button. The Export to PDF document will appear and bring you two tabs with many options to export. For a big project containing a huge amount of information, you should create bookmarks that link to each page of the PDF file to look up more quickly. The main page will show up at the first page of the PDF output file, giving a brief description of a project such as project name and author. You can set the layout of the PDF output as you want by selecting the number of slides per page and page orientation. At the image section, select either JPEG or PNG format. See how to export project to images video to know more about JPEG and PNG. The output section shows the location where the output will be saved. Now, turn to the Advanced tab. The description section contains PDF document related options. Enter subject and keywords which can be seen in document properties in any PDF viewer, or leave it blank. If you own an important document and don't want anybody to see it, let's set a password. Remember that you manually re-enter the password in the Confirm Password box, don't copy and paste. Because you cannot edit anything after exporting, ActivePresenter allows you to change the font size, line spacing, and text color of the slide name and slide description here. Enter the password to open the output. When choosing to export to Microsoft Word, only static objects are converted, but all the effects are not. As you can see, the Export to Microsoft Word dialog shares some properties, which are similar to the Export to PDF document one. A difference is that you can export the project to an existing Word template. Now, turn to Export to Microsoft Excel. Basically, exporting to Microsoft Excel is similar to exporting to Microsoft Word. The Export to Microsoft Excel dialog also has only the General tab, containing the same options as those of Export to Microsoft Word 1. That's all about exporting a project to document formats. Thanks for watching.